This should be a total blue milk run, kid. But it'll give you a chance to pick up some negotiating skills. Let's head to Tatooine.
Jawas, never around when you need them. Tracks. Maybe they've already come and gone. Go see if you can find their sandcrawler. They might have stopped in that canyon. I'll talk to the moisture farmers, see if they know anything about this cult.
All right.
Don't worry. Jawas are pretty friendly.
Can't go that way. Can't go that way. this blasted droid. This is not the droid we're looking for. Even the right Jawas. Get up there. How do I get down there? Droids do these Jawas have? must be the droid we were sent for. But it doesn't look like there are any Jawas left to negotiate with. I guess you better just follow me.
Starting to get worried. Any problems?
Well, not unless you count the sand people I ran into.
Well, you're still in one piece, so you must have handled yourself all right. Let's get this droid back to the Academy.
Good work, Jaden. Kyle tells me you recovered the droid on your own. It's too bad about the Jawas. R2 will scour the droid's memory banks and see what information it turns up.
Nicely done, Jaden. I think you're ready for the next stage of training, but there's still another mission left if you choose to accept it. Remember, every mission is a chance to learn more about being a Jedi.